Boogaloo Boys, Conscientious Objectors. Or rather, the Conscientious Objectors at the Boogaloo Boys. We'll be starting this game real soon. Real spicy game. You guys, you know how it is. You know how it is, really. So. Whoops. Starting off, I think both of these teams, I think that the Boogaloo Boys lost, and the Conscientious Objectors were put into a penalty kick, which they lost, I think. Also, speaking of, Less is More was almost in position to attack there that early. That would have been quite early for an attack, and it doesn't play out as well as they want it to. Conscientious Objectors taking it the other way. Kappa on the outside. Kappa Kek, haha. Dodongo. Kappa kicking it for the middle, looking for an attacker. Bresson, not able to get it. Stieglitz, shot! And that goalkeeper will save it, but it'll go out. And we'll see a goal kick here. Take a replay. You can see this bounces from head to head until suddenly, wa-boom! And that is saved. Avedon. For the corner in, over the top, and Rand Paul just brings that one in with his fucking fists and cock. Kicks it away. Che-Che. Back and forth to Mr. T and David Duke. Now pushing to the outside for Less, and Walker Evans is just ahead of him to intercept the ball and stop that attack from developing. Going straight the other way, the Conscientious Objectors, Kappa. Now looking in, Eisenstadt for the header! Fantastic audio work by Sethja with the hard cuts. The Boogaloo Boys coming out in full force though with this aggressive maneuver right away after that goal. And Less looking for his second striker inside the penalty box now, fighting over the ball, up over the top, and it's a header back! Jesus! David Duke! So an interesting turn of events as both teams hit very similar headers into the same exact places. I mean, these teams both seem to have the counter-attacky kind of just very quickly get the ball up and down the field. So, I mean, I think it's nature to just see shit like that. Speaking of, conscientious objectors now in attacking position over the top for Kappa, who fails the header miserably, but a second shot, possibly. Eisenstadt off the defense, third shot, fourth shot. Wow. Just stand in the way, boys. That's how you beat the objectors. Look at this shit. Check it out, check it out. First, you've got this. All right, here's one, right, two, three, and that one is just inaccurate. Just terrible sportsmanship. I mean, awful players. Everyone is terrible, except for me. Anyway, Boogaloo boys unable to win that punt. Pepe manages to slide the ball away. And now the Boogaloo boys on the attack. Colonel Sanders in front of the defense. A possible chance. Shot on goal. And that one's saved. You'll see that from the replay, too. Good-ass save. Spicy-ass game so far. Boom. And, I mean, kind of right into the goalie, so. But with that kind of speed, you don't really have time to pre-plan your shots, I assume. Pepe with the corner. And GK just punches that one out. Defense having some problems with clearing, but they'll get it out. You know, I honestly don't know if it's Che-Che or Chi-Chi. I think Chi-Chi is kind of funnier, but... Oh, Boogaloo boys. Regaining possession quickly, and already across midfield. Up over the top. That one is gonna just lightly cradle into Ansel Adams' fucking gullet. A little punked away. Only 25 minutes in, and it feels like we've had so much action. Holy shit, Eisenstadt up over the top for Kappa. Kappa is along the outside, inside the penalty box. He's gonna just miss. Just horribly miss. We don't even need to see a replay of that one. That was just terrible. That was just awful. And Boogaloo boys fight over it. Again, quick offense, getting into the attack. Oh my god, that guy just died. But all within rules. Chi-Chi out to Duke from Mr. T. Forward to Les. Les, a heel trick back. Duke, a shot! Barely saved by the GK. And we won't see that in replay right now since the ball's still moving, but holy fuck, that was a good save. Robert Kappa along the outside manages to beat the defenders on the inside now and kind of just gives that ball up. Robert over the top for Kappa, and Rand Paul jumps to the ball before any kind of attack can take place. Mr. Rogers to Pepe, Pepe to Duke, Duke to Les. Moving the ball up over the top for Bjornso, who's just in front of the defense, shot, and it misses. Again. We'll see how far by in this replay, but when you get those kind of opportunities, you can't squander them. That one can be argued. It's squandered. Bye-bye, opportunity. See you next time. Taking a train to Piss Town, USA. All right, that was terrible. Mr. T to Che. Chi. Less. Dwayne kind of kills himself trying to defend that ball up over the top for Colonel Sanders! Crazy offensive teams here. And back to the conscientious objectors to try to tie this game up 2-1. Already pushing into Boogaloo territory. Dwayne looking for someone. Back forwards, Eisenstadt! And he just barely misses it. GK makes a good save. But they might have another shot here at goal. The boys, open structure defense. Stieglitz up to Bresson! Bresson! Wow, that was bad. That wasn't even close, man. Come on, what are you doing? Anyway, 2-1, heading into the halftime. And I will give both of the coaches 1 minute to let themselves know that they're actually here. Because I think that both of them are offline on everything. So. Like I said, I'm not sure or not. Both of them are offline. You know, everyone's offline, so I can understand. It's a pretty busy weekend. I mean, it's the weekend right after Christmas. A lot of people do their Christmas shit the weekend after Christmas, so I can understand. It's just the way the cookie crumbles, you know? All right, we're just gonna fucking. They got 2 timeouts each. We're good. Also, here is Link to the music I've been using. It's pretty good. Either way, this has been a fun game. So, you know, coaches or not. Over the top for Eisenstadt, who is going to have to weave through the defense. Bresson! And it's in! Good shit. Solid defense there, stopping that ball from cheesing its way forward. These teams still look really fucking into it, really excited, moving a lot. I mean, no loss of momentum from either team. But. You ever know, like, the pain it is to live in a tiny-ass room when the heater's on? So your entire house is warm. Speaking of Eisenstadt, shot on goal. But who cares about that, right? Hey! Three to one. Or wait, 4-2? I don't even know anymore. No, 3-2. Zeiss cameras getting plenty out of their ad footage these days. This stream is gonna get hyper banned from this song. I already know it. All these headers, I mean, tall striker, he's good at it. So 2-3, now the Boogaloo boys needing to split the gap. David Duke, wow, holy shit, he just gets molested by that dude. Adams. And Orsnell. Literally, how do you pronounce that name? Eisenstadt! Oh my god, Rand Paul brings that one in. There's still 30 minutes left to tie it up for the Boogaloo boys, so there's definitely a game to be played, especially with Duke on the wing. Oh, wow. That was a bad move by Windsor, or whatever the fuck his name is. Pee-pee. Ready with the corner. To the middle it goes. Nope. He's not going to get it, but pee-pee. Look at how big the ball is compared to his legs. Less unable to get that one out. And McCullen, Stieglitz, and it's gone. Conscientious on the attack again. Corn on the cob, if you will. Carter Bresson on the outside. And that one's fucked up by the defense, who gets it right back to the goalie. Later, Gator. Out it goes. Wow. Back and forth with headers. Duke over the top for Less. Less with a possible shot on the outside. Kicks it. In it goes, and there's no striker to make that one happen. Whoa, Pepe just got hit by the ball. Jesus. Sanders for it to Chichi. David Duke with a really slow header right into Adams' hands. Robert. I don't know how to pronounce that second name. Seriously, what a bullshit last name. He's literally right in the middle of the defense and manages to kick it straight into the one of the center backs. Jornzo trying to outplay Kudelka with a slow kick over the top. Sanders along the outside. Less! Tied up 3-3. This has been one of the more sporadic games of the season so far. And that pass is just a little far for him. Throw in for the... I always want to say the Babinski Bean Boys because they used to be the BB, but that's not it. It's the Boogaloo Boys. So, it always takes me an extra second. Wow, look at this guy. Dude, really? You just gave it right back to him. Failure. With 12 minutes remaining, 3-3. Just chopping through the defense like a hot knife through butter. Pepe steals it. And the Bean Boys, a shot of redemption. They're not gonna get it. Kudelka, holy shit, man. Oh, he gets it anyway. And Kudelka. Now Cobb. Looking to continue their crazy offensive annex. Epstein was murdered fighting over Bresson. Holy shit, he just gives the ball to him later. That was a perfect angle for it, too. Bjornzo, a cross up to Less. Less up ahead! But the... Oh my god, he even trips over the goalkeeper for shame. Failure. Everyone's getting tired. 4 minutes left. Eisenstadt having trouble with a dude who's like 3 feet tall. Kappa. Back to the middle. Eisenstadt up over the top for Cartier. And he's not going to be there for it. Trump 2020 clears it. Sanders around the outside of the defense. Jornso with 2 minutes left. I don't know how much time the refs will give, but cross over the middle. Less with a header. Somehow the goalkeeper like has a seizure and gets that one out. And the refs don't give any extra time. We're going to go to penalty kicks. Fucking A. Well, you can see what a game it was with 23 total shots and 16 of them on target. It's a lot of fucking shots, boys. And now the most fun part of all, the PKs. Boom. While listening to our favorite Christmas synthwave. It's all good feels here. No bad feels allowed. Jesus. The little guy. I already linked it earlier, Merlin, you retard. I can't redact the nigger word. I can't. It won't let me. Notice how I can retract my other words? Oh, hey, Cap missed a goal. Whoops. Anyway, fucking... I like this Faf Asdiff person. I don't even know who you are. Welcome, by the way. Always the poopy rapey with you guys. I don't see why this one is very important. Cobb needs to get both their shots.
What do we tell our little girl Christmas morning?
The hell's this?
You've been good, but Santa ran short.
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Batch Santa will bring you a special present for Christmas.
Oh, hey. I started playing the music, but it worked out. This is also gonna get my stream muted. If the the N-word doesn't already.
Some folks are born made to wave the flag. Ooh, they're red, white, and blue.
Alright, solid game, boys. Very soon will be the last of the day. Which is fucking whatever game it is. You guys know. You guys, I wanna put up plenty of announcements. Screen buffering. You really know it's a hell of a game when a 2-minute, 21-second Clearwater Cadence Revival song can only get you through the first half. We'll just continue with the fun synthwave Christmas mix. Stream buffering? Listen, fellas. Couldn't tell you, alright? I could not tell you. Oh, it says I have dropped a couple frames. Whoops. I don't know when that was, though. So, it says I've dropped exactly 500 frames. Yikers.
Thank you.
Oh, there's lots of drop frames right there. Man, we're back.